So Silvera and Sakuraba will fight again tonight here on pay-per-view in the tournament final. McCarthy's decision stands, but because of the broken hand and after the review, the UFC sanctioning body ruling that Silvera versus Sakuraba was stopped too early, they will meet again here on our program. Getting set for our first ever middleweight championship here in the Ultimate Fighting Championship in Ultimate Japan. Frank Shamrock, the Universal Submission Specialist, against Kevin Jackson, the Olympic gold medalist in 1992 in Barcelona, one of the finest wrestlers in the world. And there is Frank Shamrock, younger brother of Ken, adopted son of Bob, and the Lion's Den, making his UFC debut.
Frank Shamrock, an excellent submission expert, excellent condition, lots of experience from the Lion's Den, including brother Ken Shamrock, and of course, the alliance with Maurice Smith will do nothing but help his striking skills.
Now working his way towards the tunnel as Shamrock awaits, a man who will re-enter the octagon for his second UFC. He won the middleweight division, not the championship, in his UFC debut back in UFC 14. The 1992 Olympic gold medalist, the 91 and 95 world champion, Kevin Jackson, one of the finest freestyle wrestlers in the world.
An Olympic gold medalist, two-time world champion, very explosive, good striking skills from the ground, and he will be unchallenged. Except in Frank Shamrock's mind, on his feet. Excellent takedown.
Let's listen in to Bruce Buffer.
Middleweight Championship of the World. Beginning with the fighter standing to my left, a three-time U.S. national champion, a three-time world champion, and the 1992 Olympic freestyle gold medalist. He is undefeated in the octagon and the winner of the UFC 14 middleweight tournament. He comes to us from Lansing, Michigan, standing 5 feet, 10 inches tall, and weighing in at 199 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kevin Jackson! And the fighter standing to my right, he is the founder of the Universal Submissions Academy, the 1995 WKC Submission Champion, and a former 1996 King of Pancrase with a mixed martial arts. He has a record of 20-4, standing 5 feet, 10 inches tall, and weighing in at 193 pounds. He comes to us from Sunnyvale, California, now making his UFC debut, please welcome Frank Shamrock!
A man who is good at the game, Frank Shamrock. Universal submission specialist against the wrestler Kevin Jackson. The only thing different is the age, as both of these guys had to weigh in for this middleweight championship. 8 years the elder is Kevin Jackson. And it was interesting, there were some pre-game quotes, if you will, made by Frank Shamrock. He said, wrestlers need a little lesson in submission. I'm the person to teach them. Jackson commented yesterday, he was intrigued by the pre-fight quotes.
Are you ready?
Our first of two championships, the middleweight division. Shamrock and Jackson now underway.
Many felt Shamrock lacked stand-up fighting skills, but the alliance with Maurice Smith.
Let's go right down. Bring him
the devastating knee. Oh, and it's a submission on Jackson already.
Frank Shamrock
bounced right into an armbar. My Lord, what a quick fight.
Frank Shamrock with the armbar on Kevin Jackson. Just seconds into the matchup, and Frank Shamrock, the younger brother of Ken, took barely any time at all to come out of his older brother's shadow and become the first ever middleweight champion in the UFC. It took just 22 seconds.
The two engaged in the middle, looking to set up some strikes. There was Jackson, who rushed into Shamrock. Once he rushed him, he went to take him down. Shamrock hit the fence, and when they landed, Jackson extended his right arm. Shamrock seized it, brought his legs up, and right there when he hits his head, he sinks it tight. Now it's just a battle of the entire strength of Shamrock's body against the isolated arm of Jackson, and it's no contest. Shamrock, a winner in just 22 seconds. Here, once again, another quick look. The whole idea of submission is extension. And once Shamrock left his right arm out there, Jackson left his right arm out there, Shamrock moved his legs up high on the head, able to sink the hold tight, won this first ever middleweight championship.
There is the celebration. It took just 22 seconds. Wrestlers need a little lesson in submission. I'm the person to teach him. The quote by Shamrock comes true. Frank Shamrock is the middleweight champion. For the decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Tap out, and the first ever UFC middleweight champion of the world, Frank Shamrock!
So Frank Shamrock in just 22 seconds now sports the first ever UFC middleweight crown. Frank Shamrock came from the Lion's Den. It is no more for Frank Shamrock. He is now in an alliance with Maurice Smith. It was his debut to establish his identity, but this is a man, Frank Shamrock, has been in a game a long time.
To all the Japanese fans.
Don't forget, still ahead, our second championship bout.